Hello students, in today's video lecture we are going to discuss about the numericals on topic AC fundamentals. First have a look on notations and formulas. Amplitude or peak value or maximum value. It is denoted by Vm or Vp for voltage and Im or Ip for current. M means maximum value and P means peak value. So it is denoted by Vm or Vp for voltage and Im or Ip for current. Time period denoted by capital T. Frequency denoted by small f. F is equal to 1 upon T. Angular velocity omega. Omega is equal to 2 pi f or omega is equal to 2 pi by t. Effective value or RMS value, that is root mean square value, denoted by VRMS. VRMS is equal to 0.707 into Vm or Vm by root 2. For voltage, IRMS is equal to 0.707 into Im or Im divided by root 2 for current. Average value. Average value denoted by VAV. VAV is equal to 0.637 into Vm. Form factor. Form factor is equal to RMS value upon average value. Peak factor or crest factor. Peak factor is equal to peak value upon RMS value. Standard equations of voltage and current are V is equal to Vm sin omega t for voltage and I is equal to Im sin omega t for current. Moving towards our numericals, first, an alternating voltage is represented by the following expression. V is equal to 25 sine 200 pi t. Calculate the following. Amplitude Vm, time period t, frequency f, angular velocity omega, form factor kf, crest factor, that is peak factor Kp. In question they have mentioned alternating voltage, that means all the quantities will be with respect to voltage. Now given quantities are voltage V is equal to 25 sine 200 pi t. Quantities to be find Vm, t, F, omega, Kf, Kp. So the solution is, standard expression for a sine wave is V is equal to Vm sin omega t for voltage. So our standard equation of voltage is V is equal to Vm sin omega t. And the given voltage equation is V is equal to 25 sine 200 pi t. So compare the given equation with standard equation. You have to compare this given equation with standard equation. Comparing both the equation we get. See now, in place of Vm we have here 25. That means Vm is equal to 25. In place of omega we have here 200 pi, that is omega is equal to 200 pi. So we have wrote here amplitude or peak value or maximum value Vm is equal to 25. We got this Vm is equal to 25 by comparing this given equation with standard equation. Next, we have to calculate frequency. For calculating frequency, we have one formula, omega is equal to 2 pi f. I can calculate frequency by shifting 2 pi on left side. So I get the frequency is equal to omega upon 2 pi. So frequency is equal to 200 pi divided by 2 pi. Already we have found omega value by comparing standard equation and given equation. So my omega is 200 pi. F is equal to 200 pi divided by 2 pi. I get my frequency as 100. Frequency F is equal to 100 hertz. Next, time period. Time period is equal to T. T is equal to 1 upon F. Substituting the value of frequency, I get T is equal to 1 upon 100. That is, I get my time period as T is equal to 0.01 second. Angular velocity omega. Omega is equal to 2 pi f. So substituting the value of frequency in this formula, I get omega is equal to 2 pi into 100. That is, omega is equal to 200 pi. Even you can directly write omega is equal to 200 pi by comparing the given equation with standard equation. Next, form factor Kf. Kf is equal to RMS value upon average value. So first, we need to find average value and RMS value. Kf is equal to VRMS upon VAV, that is RMS value upon average value. Now how to find RMS value? VRMS is equal to 0.707 into VM. We know the value of VM. So VRMS is equal to 0.707 into 25. And I get my VRMS as 17.675 volt. Next is average value VAV. VAV is equal to 0.637 into VM. So average value is equal to 0.637 into 25. So I get my average value VAV is equal to 15.925 volt. So substituting the value of VRMS and VAV in this formula, I get Kf is equal to 17.875 divided by 15.925. So Kf is equal to 1.10. Kf is unitless. Crest factor or peak factor Kp. Kp is equal to peak value upon RMS value. That is Vm divided by VRMS. We know the value of Vm, that is 25. And just we have calculated VRMS as 17.67. So substituting the values of Vm and VRMS, we get Kp is equal to 25 divided by 17.67. That is, peak factor or crest factor Kp is equal to 1.414. Next numerical. A voltage wave is expressed by an equation V is equal to 200 sine 314 t. Find the frequency and RMS value of voltage. So the given quantities are V is equal to 200 sine 314 t. Quantities to be find are frequency and RMS value. Solution. First, we need to write down the standard equations. So standard equation of voltage is equal to V is equal to Vm sin omega t. That is, standard equation of voltage is Vm sin omega t. V is equal to 200 sin 314 t is the given equation. So compare the given equation with standard equation, we get Vm as 200 and omega as 314. So we can write down here Vm maximum value is equal to 200 volt and omega is equal to 314. So first we will calculate RMS value. VRMS is equal to 0.707 into Vm. We know the value of Vm. So VRMS is equal to 0.707 into 200. That is, I get my VRMS is equal to 141.4 voltage. Next, I have to calculate frequency. For finding frequency, I have this formula, omega is equal to 2 pi f. So f is equal to omega upon 2 pi. I know the value of omega by comparing given equation with standard equation. That is, omega is equal to 314. So frequency is equal to 314 divided by 2 pi. I get my frequency f is equal to 50 hertz. So RMS value is equal to 141.4 volt and frequency is 50 hertz. Next, a current wave is expressed by an equation I is equal to 6 sine 6 to 8 t. Find the frequency, peak value and RMS value of current. Now in the question, it is mentioned current wave. So the quantities will be in respect of current. Given I is equal to 6 sine 6 to 8 t. Quantities to be find, frequency, peak value Im, RMS value IRMS. Solution. Comparing I is equal to 6 sin 6 to 8 t with the standard equation of current. That is, I is equal to Im sin omega t. By comparing given equation with standard equation, I get Im as 6 and omega as 628. That is, I got my omega value as 628 and Im as 6 ampere. So next we have to calculate RMS value, that is IRMS. IRMS is equal to 0.707 into Im. I know the value of Im. So IRMS is equal to 0.707 into 6. I get my RMS value is equal to 4.242 ampere. That is, IRMS is equal to 4.242 ampere. Next, have to calculate frequency. Frequency is equal to omega upon 2 pi. We know the value of omega, that is 6 to 8. So f is equal to 6 to 8 divided by 2 pi. We get frequency f is equal to 100 hertz. Next, draw the waveform of a AC voltage given by V is equal to Vm sin omega t, which reaches maximum value of 5 volt and has a time period of 1/100 second. Also find its average value. Given quantity are Vm is equal to 5 volt. Why I have wrote here Vm is equal to 5 volt? They have mentioned here which reaches maximum value. That is, maximum value means Vm. Vm is equal to 5 volt. And T, time period, is equal to 1 by 100 second. Quantity to be find is average value, that is VAV. In solution, first I have drawn a AC voltage, where I have shown the maximum value of AC voltage waveform, that is 5 volt, and time period as 1 by 100 second. So I know the value of Vm. For calculating average value, I have the formula VAV is equal to 0.637 into Vm. So substituting the value of Vm as 5, average value is equal to 0.637 into 5. That is, average value VAV is equal to 3.185 volt. So this was all about numericals on AC fundamentals. Hope you have understood all numericals. Thank you.